Jump out of bed in the morning. I jump out of bed in the morning. I jump out of bed in the morning. It's music with mommy today. Is it? Yeah, it is. You like your music class, don't you?
Hi, baby. Do you want to build a snowman? Come on, let's go and play. You like Frozen? Morning. Morning, Bubba. What's this? They were quickly.
Yeah. Hey, having our morning jumpery sesh. I do normally have it downstairs, but when we had the last house viewing, I thought, oh, I better put it up here just to get it out of the way. And I just haven't been bothered to take it back down now. Kind of an effort to get it through the doorway. Made the music off by heart now. Oh, bless you! Bless you, baby! He's got hiccups again. We did actually have a flat head because of him hating tummy time. We didn't do it as much as we should. And they get it from sort of when they're like laying down at night and stuff, because they're not allowed to sleep on their bellies because of cot death risk. But it started to get flatter and flatter, and I was like, oh no. But it seems to be getting a little bit better now. I think now he's becoming a bit more mobile, and his hair's starting to grow back because he was almost completely bald before. Bless him. Good morning. Just had my friend Lisa around, so my neighbour just drove past me and put me off because she said, stop talking to yourself, you psycho. Bitch. I haven't filmed anything so far today because I just had my friend Lisa around, so I didn't really want to film Lisa because she might not want me to put her on the internet. And then me and little man are just going to the co-op, and oh god, after the co-op we're then going to Joe's house for a cup of tea and then music class, just like last week. He could really have the hood on his car seat, but he doesn't want it on. He likes to be able to look around. So, we got a nice thick blankie on, haven't we? And a hat. Look at you in that hat. Oh my god. I can't get over it. Actually scares me how quickly he's growing up. He's like confidently grabbing toys now and putting things in his mouth, and it makes me sad. I want you to be a baby forever. Is Daddy going to be so jealous about these yum truffles? He is. You just had an almighty tantrum, didn't you? You just had an almighty tantrum for Auntie Jo. Yeah. You're so better now. You're so better now. She changed your poopy bum. You did a poopy for her, didn't you? I've just been to the co-op and I thought Damon will be so jealous. Nope, that's our cake for now. Where? Oh. Bought They come out every year.
Oh, I hate them.
Rum truffles. I love them.
Fill your boots, Mila. Fill your boots.
Damien's going to be so jealous. No, they are so good.
Hello, little man. Do you want them,
babe? Don't worry, Damo. I'll send you some.
This is Honey, Joe's dog. She's the cutest little dog ever. Look at her tiny little legs. His tiny little feet. Oh, I want you to do your meerkat impression. Honey. Honey. This is what she does when she wants something. Honey. You're so cute. Little meerkat.
Just on our way to music class now.
It is bloody freezing. Isn't it? Yes, it is.
It was actually supposed to snow today, but it hasn't. And tomorrow.
Do you want to go music class? Are you? You're awake for a change.
What are you doing?
Are you crazy?
Archie.
That mummy loves you. Yes. Mm. And you're kicking nannies. You're kicking nannies. Cheeky boys. Cheeky boys.
So my mum and sister have come over for the evening and we've got a Domino's.
Oh yes.
This is precisely why I'm fat. Precisely. This is literally the whole reason behind my weight gain. So today I went to pick up a fireplace that I bought on Facebook. I actually bought it before we sold the house because I thought maybe that will transform the living room and make it look a little bit better for viewings. But then we sold the house, so I'd already bought the fireplace. There's a slight problem in that. So first of all, we already have an electric fireplace down there and that needs to be disconnected and taken off the wall, but that we're keeping that when we sell the house, so we'll have to reconnect it when we leave. I'm thinking it could be about 6 months, so I want to install this because I have nowhere to really store it. But it's huge, and also the mirror is a bit left. Sorry to sort that out, but the fireplace has to be kind of to the right because this is supposed to be a corner sofa, but I've had to separate it because it just takes up too much space in the room. So then here, it's a bit dusty where I've just picked it up from the other people, but there's marble effect back for the fireplace, and then there's a little bit on the floor as well, hearth. So yeah, I think it'll look nice once it's in, and then we've got that to plug in afterwards. So I think it'll look good when it's all together, but it's just going to take a little while to actually put it together. Hey Hutch, dogs are pissing me off with these blankets because they keep digging them off even though I tuck them in about 20 times a day. And also, on the subject of the dogs, I had to roll up the rug because our 8-year-old dog, see, she's even pulled this one up, 8 years old, she has peed on the rug, but she peed on the rug not long ago, and I think that where I've tried to clean it, and she's obviously, she can obviously, being a dog, can still smell it. So where she can still smell it, she's done it a second time. I don't think it's going to be fixed this time, so I think I'm going to have to just bin the thing. But the problem is with my dogs is that they're like, they've got quite long claws. It's like the kind of feet that they have. These big feet, little Bambi feet. So Maeve, every time she gets off her sofa or goes anywhere when there's not a rug, she just ends up sliding around everywhere and hurts herself. So I'm going to need another rug, but I just don't have the finances to be buying another one. Because we're on our, I think our third or fourth one since we've had the dogs, because when Archie was a puppy, he would constantly pee on it. And then because he smelt it again, he would just keep doing it. And you just can't, once it's been peed on once, you just can't fix it. Absolute nightmare. So I keep buying them. And Archie has grown out of it because he's an adult now, he's 2 years old. But Maeve, I mean, she's 8 years old, I don't know what it is. I actually think that it's, they're protesting because recently, the last 2 weeks, I've banned them from sleeping in our bedroom because they normally sleep in our room. But they flap their ears continuously all night and it wakes Harry up because Harry's still in our room at the minute. And it's just, it wakes me up and nobody gets a good night's sleep. So I've decided to keep them downstairs now. But they get so upset that they're not in our room at night that I think that's why she's peeing. Last night I let them out at about 1:30 a.m. because that's when I finished editing my vlog. They both had a wee, they both had a poo. I came down at 7:30 this morning and there was a pee on the floor. But thankfully I'd already taken the rug up, so it was just on the laminate, but I'm sick of it. Love my dogs to pieces, like I would never be without them, but they don't half cause me problems sometimes. My boy, you're an arsehole. He's my arsehole and I love him. Yeah, they are a handful sometimes, but I do love them. He's just so lovable. Like, he loves people. He loves dogs. He's just such a kind-hearted dog. He is so lovely. He's just a bit naughty. I can't get over these chins. They're just, oh god. I think I'm doing a shake diet, like a, I think it's called Exante. Don't know if that's how you pronounce it. Because I'm so bad at cooking healthy food that I'm just going to end up eating crap because I don't know what to cook. I need to learn though, because I have a baby now and I'm going to need to learn how to cook to feed him because I don't want him eating unhealthy food. So I think a shake diet is the only, although it's like a fad diet and it's, I'll end up just getting fat again straight after. It's just the only way I ever lose weight. So I'm going to the gym because I think my mum's going to start looking after Harry for me so I can go to the gym. So I used to go like 5 or 6 days a week and I was really into it at one point, and I was really into building muscle and I actually did have some guns. But now it's about 6 months or so before Harry, I just completely stopped going. Not before Harry, before I was pregnant. Yeah, I completely stopped going and I just haven't got back into it since, so. But I know everything about weight training and things like that, and not really nutrition, actually. I could be better on the whole nutrition side, but I know what to do in the gym. I just need to actually get off my arse and do it. I was thinking of maybe swimming, because swimming, I think, burns quite a lot of calories. And helps with your muscle tone as well, so
That might be a good idea.
I don't know how much of that I'm going to include because I was just talking for like forever then. I was about to go for a bath because the little man's asleep and other mums will probably know you don't normally get much free time to have a bath.
Watching this extreme makeover on Fleek and oh my god, the colour of the foundation these guys are using.
Can you even see that? What on earth? That is dark. That is really, really dark. I mean, he's good at contouring, but his face looks muddy.
Unbelievable. Anyway, I'm off to bed now. Well, sort of. I'm just uploading all my clips onto Movie Maker, which is probably the worst thing to edit videos on, but I'm a beginner. I don't know what I'm doing. Yeah, I don't know what I'm doing. So yeah, I'm gonna go and continue editing that. Probably take about half an hour, depending on how many things I've got to edit out, like awkward things that I've said or me stumbling over my words. So yeah, so once I've done that, then I can go to bed. I am tired. So good night, and I will see you tomorrow.